Hello, this is Jeff. Playing Narcos, Rise of the Cartels. Narco missions, main missions. Here we go, next one.
Bandidos, patron! Agent on the way to the contents location. They must have found a trail of evidence in the senda.
Get down there and get him out. That slimy whistle will spill his guts all over the floor if they offer him a good enough deal. And don't get him killed. He knows where all my money is.
Buried treasure. This is the crew I'm going in with.
Tenemos un grave problema. Nuestro contador está en peligro. Nos hemos enterado que la DEA se propone capturarlo en la oficina. Estos cerdos saben que él tiene guardados todos nuestros secretos en alguna parte oculta de su cerebro. Y van a torturarlo para intentar averiguar el sitio en que guardamos nuestro dinero. Ustedes tendrán que escoltarlo hasta un sitio seguro. Agarren tanto efectivo como puedan y vayan al punto de encuentro tan rápido como sea posible. Tenga cuidado, hermano. Usted debe estar siempre pilas. Cambien de ruta con frecuencia. Las calles pueden ser demasiado peligrosas. Y cuídense de esos cabrones que lo pueden estar esperando en cualquier parte. Tal vez sea mejor intentar llegar a través de los tejados, dependiendo de lo complicada que esté la vaina abajo. Intentarán impedir su avance, será un trabajo jodido, pero deben tener éxito. Fernando no puede ser capturado.
Por el camino.
Seguro.
Okay, well, I'm gonna give it a try. I thought it's gonna be tricky.
Dime.
¡Hostigando al enemigo!
Dígame. Seguro.
Solo diga la palabra.
Toma esto. Muera.
Kill shot.
Sí.
buena mercancía. Dime.
¿Y te vas a levantar de nuevo?
Démosle a mi bebé un poco más. Démosle a mi bebé un poco más. Avanzando al punto.
Disponga.
Por el patrón. Movimiento.
I hit him.
Matando el tiempo.
¡Fuerte a los de la DEA! ¡Ya! ¡En camino! Disponga.
Me encanta jodidamente.
Man, they're gonna keep on coming. Ish.
¿Sí?
aquí voy. Y vuelvo a encarrilar.
¡Seguro!
Solo diga la palabra. ¡Toma esto! ¡Recargando esta mierda!
About this guy over there.
Dime. Ahora nos estamos entendiendo, hombre. Ya me veo un poco más.
¡Maldito chimbero! ¡Dígame!
Oh, he has to reload. Not good. Oh, boy.
¡Dígame! ¡Por el patrón! ¡Ya hay movimiento! Solo diga la palabra. Dado de baja. Fácil.
They're just gonna keep on coming. What is it that I have to do here?
Disponga.
Oh, we're gonna need health.
Buena mercancía.
Need gonna have to reload, but switch weapons for now.
Disponga! Seguro! Recargando esta mierda!
Solo diga la palabra. Dado de baja. Fácil.
¡Seguro! ¡Seguro! Me encanta jodidamente.
Okay, I have got to
¿sí? Aquí voy. ¡Darle plomo! Eso va a caer bien. Terminado. ¿Cómo es esto? Dígame. Solo diga la palabra. ¡Mueran, hijo de putas! Recargando esta mierda.
Oh man, I thought I would also be able to take that one health point. Cause he's got a shotgun, he's gonna kill my Leon. Oh boy. Bad move by me. Oh, well wait, maybe I could. Nope. not gonna work, unless I... He's in hiding over there. Oh, plus they got another shotgun guy coming up. Okay, this is getting to be ridiculous. There's something that I'm not doing.
Ya hay movimiento.
Tómanselo.
Por el patrón. ¡Cargando esta mierda!
Yeah, as soon as that guy goes in, I know Leon's dead, but... Yeah.
Toma esto.
He's gonna kill him. Yeah, I knew it. Damn shotguns. Oh boy.
Aquí voy.
If I lose Primo, I lose the mission outright. So I gotta get him in here to get that and to... See, and I still can't take a point. Boy.
Oh, perraco.
Seguro.
Ya en movimiento.
Oh, you have to reload. Uh-oh.
Por el patrón.
Dime. Demúllame bebé un poco más.
Got him on that one.
Disponga.
Seguro.
Me encanta jodidamente.
Seguro.
That'll leave a scar.
Dispuestos a matar.
¡Corre, cabrón!
Aquí voy.
Another score.
Yeah, this is never ending. I don't know what to do here. I don't get it at all.
Dígame.
Solo diga la palabra.
¡Mueran, hijueputas!
Oh, is that it? Yeah, I see. Oh boy, okay, well I got a B. Oh well, I'm G. Yeah, I got a B because I didn't get the two of the secondary objectives. I had Primo out there to go get it, but they just kept hammering me inside there. And I guess, okay, so really, I guess all you really have to do is just kind of hang in there and keep all your guys, maybe put a couple of guys on the roof and keep your guys inside, I guess. You just have to wait it out until they all get killed. They just kept coming in waves and but you're going to have to send somebody out there to get those objectives, those other two objectives, but I don't know. But I won. It's a B. I mean, it's not great. And it unlocks this guy here. And I lost two guys. And he's injured. Okay, so you can do better than what I did. If you can get those two outer objectives and just hold that area, you'll win. And get an A, but I didn't. But I'm gonna move on.
It's done. The accountant is safe. But who knows what else the investigation has uncovered. We need to act.
All right, this is the new leader. So if I assign him to the squad, okay, well, I guess I can get these two. Fire grenades a longer distance, and grenades have a wider blast. Well, I like dash because you can get an extra move with that. And the thing is, if you have to switch to your pistol, well, I guess I'll go with that. Definitely need first aid. Okay, I don't like losing two move distance, but he can gain three max points. So I think because he's a boss, I'm going to give him the extra help. But he just won't be able to, he'll move six spaces instead of eight. I'm gonna leave that as that. Alright, folks, like I said, I didn't do that great, but I did win it. I got a B, as you can see right over here. It's right here. Yeah, got a B. So you can do a lot better if you just defend that building, I guess. But you're gonna have to send somebody out to get those other objectives. Got an A there. Got an A there. Got a B there. And a B there. Yep. So, on DEA missions, I've got all A's. And on the Narco ones, I'm getting a lot of B's. But either way, it's still moving on in the campaign, so... Thanks for watching, and this is Jeff signing out. Adios, amigos.